breaking my limits. This ends here.
Alright guys, it is time, okay? It is time. The hype is back, okay? It is your boy Massblade here with some more content discussion, okay? Now guys, this one's a big one, okay? I didn't think they were gonna pull it off, okay? Shout out to all the Japanese out there, okay? They finally did it, okay? Finally. Now, if you guys don't know, okay, I am a huge fan of Phantasy Star Online, okay? A lot of you guys already know, okay, in my notification squad, okay? Back in the day, Mass Ultimate Guild, okay? I will become a guild leader again, okay, on Phantasy Star Online 2, okay? I will be returning to this game in 2017, okay? Guys, when this content drops, it is a wrap, okay? There's gonna be many players coming back in 2017, okay? I believe this content is gonna come out in mid-2017. I'm not sure when. There hasn't actually been a confirmed date, but yeah. It's hype, okay? It is pretty damn hype. Now, for all of you guys who do not know, Phantasy Star Online 2 is getting PvP. Yes, you heard it right. You heard it right, guys, okay? It's coming, okay? It has returned. Phantasy Star Online fan base is back. Okay, now honestly I didn't think they were gonna pull it off, okay? I honestly didn't, okay? But this is pretty damn exciting. Now you guys are probably wondering, Massblade, why are you so damn hyped? Why are you so damn pumped? Well guys, it's because of this, okay? I didn't think they were gonna bring PvP back, okay? But they have not let us down, okay? Shout out to all the players that played PSO Blue Burst, okay? PSO Blue Burst was a pretty damn good game to play back in the day, okay? It was really fun. But when Phantasy Star Online 2 came along, okay, everyone was blown back, okay? Everyone was blown the fuck back, okay? Everyone was just like, this game looks incredible, okay? It just looks so damn cool, all right? Now, there is a lot of features on this game that you couldn't do in Phantasy Star Online 1, okay? There's a lot, there's a heck of a lot, okay? It's all over the place. Now, the thing is about the PvP on Phantasy Star Online 2, is that it's battle arena based, you know? It's like a whole new thing, you know? There's actual stages you can do for this type of PvP. It is really cool, guys, okay? From the trailer, you can like be on teams and stuff. I'm not sure if there's 1v1 duels. I don't know about that because I haven't actually seen footage of that, but there was like a little showcase of a little like arena, like a little platform. I'm not sure if that's like gonna be a 1v1 stage. I don't know, but either way guys, okay, we've got PvP back, all right? That's hype enough, okay? I am definitely coming back to play this game in 2017, okay? For sure, I have to, okay? It has to be done, okay? Just, I didn't think this would happen, okay? I honestly didn't, you know? I thought this was gonna be a strict PvE game. Okay, I said this before in one of my previous videos that Phantasy Star Online 2 is a game where if you really like PvE and dungeon-based games, you know, Phantasy Star Online 2 is definitely for you, okay? This game, it has very great PvE content, okay? It is really great in that area, okay? But this game, it didn't have any sort of PvP whatsoever. That is what drove me away. Okay, you guys know that I really like PvP, okay? I am a PvP fan, okay? So, any MMORPG without PvP, I'm gone, okay? Instant, okay? I don't even have to think about it, okay? I am instantly gone, okay? That's it, just gone, okay? I won't even touch the game, okay? I don't care how good it is, okay? I wouldn't even touch it. If there's no PvP, I'm gone. There won't be any Massblade, okay? I'm out. But anyway, we're getting PvP, okay? That's all that matters, okay? I am so damn freaking hyped for this, okay? Anyone who's still playing this game now, if you have seen the PvP trailer and whatever, and you know, if you're still playing the game, okay, and you knew me back in the day, okay, if you are still in my notification squad, Phantasy Star Online Blue Burst Ultimate Server, If you was in Mass Ultima Guild, then definitely hit me up, guys. Okay, you need to talk to me about this shit. Okay, are you gonna come back to play this game? What is going on? Okay, how are you guys doing? Okay, you know, I would like to know what you guys are doing, actually. You know, are you guys still playing Phantasy Star Online Blue Burst? Are you guys still playing Phantasy Star Online 2? You know, whatever. You know, do you really enjoy this game? I don't know. Okay, you guys need to talk to me. Okay, so anyway, well, I'm gonna talk to you guys anyway, so yeah. Also, a big shout out to the boy Control King. He's definitely gonna be watching this video, okay? I know you're watching, okay? So if you're watching, leave a comment down below and tell me what you think about this new content, okay? By the way, I'll talk to you on WhatsApp about this anyway, so you'll see it anyway. So anyway, okay. This game, right? I didn't even get far at all. You know, I tried it out once, but that was about it. You know, I just like tried out like the gameplay and to test it for myself, but I didn't continue whatsoever. You know, I was just trying out the stage just once. You know, like the first ever level in the forest. You know, just trying out the gameplay. You know, that was about it. But honestly, you know, when I heard there was no PvP on this game, I was gone, man. I was just like, nah, I can't do it. But the boys at Sega, they have finally done it, guys. They have brought PvP back. I said this before, right? I said if this game was actually somehow able to implement a PvP system, I would say they will have to like do it right, because this game, right, if there was to have PvP, all the classes, skills and stuff, it's insane. So I don't really know how that will work out. That's what got me thinking, you know. I don't really know how that will work, because this game, trust me guys, the combat is pretty damn cool. Okay, it is all over the place. It is really nice. You can do air combos, all that shit, you know, they have the whole thing. So yeah, you know, I don't really know how it will work, but from the trailer it looks pretty damn cool. It looks like it could work out, you know. It looks like it's doing well, but obviously there's gonna have to like be some changes in the way stats work or something. I don't know, but I am definitely coming back to try this, okay? That is for sure. Okay, but anyway, so in terms of class balance, I have no idea how that's gonna work out. That's another big problem, class balance. I don't know how that'll work. But the thing is, every class can use range and melee in a way, so you know, it's not really gonna be a problem much. But in terms of stat wise, I don't know. I really don't know. The thing is, I haven't actually played this game long enough to know exactly what classes are really great and what classes are bad. You know, I have no idea, but I have to try it for myself. So anyway, so yeah, if any of you guys are playing this game right now, let me know how this game is, okay? Let me know what you think. You know, is it really worth playing? Well, I know it's worth playing, okay? You don't have to tell me that. I know this game's worth playing. Back in the day, I was waiting for this game to come out for a long time, guys, but as soon as I heard there was no PvP, all the motivation just went. That was it, you know? I was gone, but yeah, so the hype is back, guys, okay? 2017 is gonna be one hell of a year, okay? I know that for a fact. 2017 is gonna be a great year, okay? There's a lot of shit dropping, okay? So anyway, that's about it. Don't forget to hit me up, guys, okay? If you're still playing Phantasy Star Online 2, let me know, okay? By the way, another thing, this game, it's full Japanese, but there is an English patch implemented, so it's not really a problem. You just gotta make sure you get that done, and yeah, you'll be able to play the game and understand it really well and progress, okay? But it's not full English, okay? There are some bits that are still Japanese, even with the English patch, but yeah, they've probably updated it by now. You know, I don't know, because it's been a long time, so yeah. By the way, for all of you guys that are wondering, this is not a new game. It's not new. It's been out for quite a while, but I'm just letting you guys know. So yeah, for all of you guys that are new to this game and you haven't seen it before, it's not a new game, okay? It's not new whatsoever, okay? It's been out for quite a while. So anyway, Yeah, about that English patch. Yeah, I'm gonna have to sort that out. If you guys know like a full client version and stuff, link it to me down below, okay? Please. But if anything, I'll just find out myself. You know, I'll just do some research and whatever. But yeah, so I've been reading a lot on the forums as well, and news articles and stuff like that about this content, and there's gonna be a lot of players coming back to this game in 2017, guys. Okay, this game got a lot of hype brought back. Okay, because PvP is a big step for this game. Okay, that is a big piece of content that is being added on. So yeah, you know, I don't know. I mean, I know there's gonna be a lot of people coming back, so that's pretty cool. Okay, that's hype enough. Okay, but the fact that this game is getting PvP, it's already cool. Okay, it is already damn cool. Okay, that is good enough for me. So anyway, that's about it, guys. Again, hit me up if you're still playing this game. Let me know what's going on. You know, is it really good to play? I don't know, but yeah. So that's about it, guys. Thank you guys for watching. Phantasy Star Online 2 PvP. It is coming, guys. It's a Beanie Boy Massblade here, and I will see you guys next time. Breaking my limits.